Hello everyone, today I will show you how to prepare the mirchi bhaji. Ingredients required: besan flour, green chilli, oil, baking soda, red chilli powder, salt and ajwain. Take the besan flour in bowl. Add ajwain, half spoon red chilli powder, salt to taste, baking soda, add water and mix it. Keep the oil for heating. When oil is heated, fry the bhaji. Fry till it becomes golden brown. Now mirchi bhaji is ready to eat.